Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has placed barakah for us in the early morning time as well. Okay? That's what the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said. بُورِكَ لِأُمَّتِي فِي بُكُورِهَا. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has placed barakah for my nation within the early morning times. So there's a special type of barakah that happens at the early morning times. Now this is a tip for some of you, and it's a tip for everyone, especially perhaps later on the sisters when they hear this as well, that the Fajr time is a time where most of the people in the household are going to be sleeping. So those mothers who are working at home, perhaps working from home with a business that they've made, a model that can work from home, if they do it at that time, everyone is sleeping, perhaps even the husband is sleeping, right? Inshallah, the husband prayed Fajr and then went to sleep, right? Or even better yet, the husband is also up after Fajr. But this time, there's no distractions really. And Allah has placed a special type of barakah during this time. Anything that you want in your life to be mubarak, use this early morning time. Especially the time from after Fajr till Tulu' al-Shams, till the sun rises. That is the most mubarak time. That is one of the most mubarak times for a person to do anything.